As a follower of Christ, I'm called not to comfort or success, but to obedience.
Consequently, my life is to be defined not by what I do, but by who I am.
Henceforth, I will proclaim his name without fear, follow him without regret, and serve him without compromise.
Thus, to obey is my objective, to suffer is expected, his glory is my reward.
Therefore, to Christ alone be all power, all honor, and all glory, that the world may know. Amen.
So others may hear.
So others may hear.
So others may hear.
So others may hear.
And live.